It was just like being in prison, you know, like you couldn't do anything, you weren't allowed to go anywhere, they couldn't tell us anything. It wasn't the security's fault, but we were told they didn't even know whether the lady had any symptoms. Just a lady had gone in and out the building.
We were in jail. We weren't allowed to leave until we knew what was going on.
There's a lot of people getting frustrated, getting quite angry, but security did what they could. Just not knowing anything at the security, just, you know, getting agitated, just being locked up, you know.
Closed court for the day and let us exit, but no further lockdown for us. We can go in. No testing. They just said we were a casual contact of not a confirmed case. Not confirmed. Someone with symptoms that works at an isolation facility.
At least we don't have to be locked up for 14 days.